Tonight, Providence teachers are getting ready to vote on a tentative three-year contract agreement with the city. It would create longer school days for both teachers and students. We wanted to learn more about the proposal and find out what parents have to say. Eyewitness News reporter Stephen Schuler joins us now from Providence with details that are new at 5.
The school department hopes a longer school day will help improve test scores and learning, but parents we spoke with had mixed reactions to the plan. Providence teachers and students could be spending more time in the classroom this school year. A tentative agreement reached between the teachers union and city leaders Tuesday calls for an increasingly longer school day over the next 3 years.
It's a very exciting opportunity to come together and really join with our teachers to improve learning for kids.
The school day will end 5 minutes later this upcoming school year and will add an additional 5 minutes in each of the next 2 years, eventually adding 15 minutes to the school day. Parents share different opinions about the plan.
I think it's going to create havoc at the beginning, but see what happens, because they're learning more and they have more time to learn whatever they need to learn.
I don't see what 15 minutes a day is going to do in school. What can you do in another 15 minutes?
In 2013, the additional classroom time would add a total of 45 hours to the school year. Under the proposed contract, teachers will not be paid for the extra time, saving the city an estimated $12 million.
I don't think that's worth it at all. Do the extra 15 minutes at home.
$12 million seems like a lot, but you have to realize how much teachers actually do give you.
The new contract would extend through August of 2014. Union members will vote on it in the coming weeks, and if approved, it will head to the Providence City Council for ratification. In Providence with the Mobile Newsroom, I'm Stephen Schuler, Eyewitness News.